Hello everybody, thank you for joining us. Today we will be drawing Penguin from the Batman animated series. So if you have your pencils all set, we will begin to sketch something. It's all really a collection of straight and very generic shapes. So we will go with that head right there. The reason why I put it down there is because we need that top hat that he wears. And equally important, it's like that. So we are getting the top hat done right there. And please use very, very light strokes. And the top hat, now that can be a little bigger. Round shape for the shoulders, going pretty much into the body. He's heavy set and he's fat rather, so shoulders are somewhere around here, hands in the back and going that way. I'm going to put in an oval and we'll see what you're doing with this, and then going to have some kind of foreshortening going here, and I'll see what I'm going to. Well, Penguin is essentially, I think that he has his umbrellas with him, so probably going to do an umbrella. The ones with that cannon shape, I think, will be better off. So we'll see what we're going to do with this as we go along. But we want to put down that sketch first. The tux. The tie. As a waistcoat in most versions. Okay, so we've got that down. So what we're going to do is grab a slightly thicker pencil and try to flesh out the details one by one. So some real foreshortening there. And I use a bloated umbrella. And then in any case, we have to imagine that he's holding the umbrella along here somewhere and it's not visible. I would have loved to have this over here, but this is fine. It will do for now. Going to his head. So the method here is that he's mostly this wicked pointy nose. Then he has those cheeks and he has those menacing teeth, and then he has this huge monocle or singular eyeglass with that cord
depending on what he's, what his expression is, but here he's angry, so you get, and you're going right there. And he has this long hair at the back. And then of course it all, let's say, top it up with that top hat. Make that more solid. And of course we go all the way there, and then I'm going to just show his, I think he had three fingers all together, showing that he was different or deformed. And there we have it. That is the workable sketch of Penguin in a more threatening pose from the classic Batman animated series. And just use light strokes and then work out your own pose. This umbrella, I would really have loved to place it in a more strategic position, but that's fine. It's okay. I'm not going to go back and correct anything here. He's just holding it, and it could be, if anything, this could be actually larger. So to make a certain foreshortening change, I could go like this, and that is the miracle of using a pencil or using light enough strokes that you could either erase or just redraw. So that is somewhat slightly better. So thank you for watching. Please do Google it, check it out. A lot of character in the animated series, one of my favorite versions. Please subscribe, keep in touch. Have yourself a wonderful day.